when you look at a number, how do you know what that number actually represents or how much it's actually worth? That's what place value is. Let's get into it.
Doodly-doodle, doodly-doodle, doodly-doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too, it's all here for you.
Alright, so what exactly is place value?
Place value is the numeric value that a digit has based on where it is positioned in a number. Okay, so what exactly is a digit? We have 10 digits. Those digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We use those digits in order to show what we have in each place value. Let's look at this example right here. I'm going to have one serial loop. All right, when I get to 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, we actually run out of space in that place value and have to go to the next place value. This is the tens place. The tens place is going to show us how many groups of 10 we have. So let's pretend this group of 10 is right here. All right, now let's count by tens. So in the tens place, again, we're going to go through each digit. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Okay, now what happens? There's no more room after 90. We have to go to the hundreds place. So now we have one group of 100, or one giant bowl of cereal. That's why place value is so important. It allows us to see how many groups of each place value. This also is the same thing that happens when you're talking about thousands, millions, billions, and even trillions, because you can get into super large numbers. And so when you look at something like this, you're thinking about how many groups of trillions you have.
Why is place value important?
Place value is important because when we look at a number, we'll know exactly what it represents. Imagine if we didn't have place value and we just put numbers all over the place, silly willy. Then we wouldn't necessarily even know what represented what, and it'd be very confusing. Another reason why it's so important is because when we do things like add, subtract, divide, and multiply, we will know exactly what numbers and what value we are adding, subtracting, multiplying, or dividing. It helps us compute those numbers, especially large numbers.
What are some different ways that we can show place value?
You can show place value in a variety of different ways. You might have seen it look like this, where it's in model form, and there's a bunch of different types of models that you can show place value. You might have also seen it in a place value chart, or even seen it in a couple different forms like expanded form or written form. Let's take a look at a few of these bigger numbers and see if we can fill out a place value chart and see what the different place values represent.
3,624. There's 4 in the ones place, 2 in the tens place, 6 in the hundreds place, and 3 in the 1,000s place. Let's try another one. 142,197. There's 7 in the ones place, 9 in the tens place, 1 in the hundreds place, 2 in the 1,000s place, 4 in the 10,000s place, and 1 in the 100,000s place. Alright, let's try a really large number, 13,258,159. There's 9 in the 1s place, 5 in the 10s place, 1 in the 100s place, 8 in the 1,000s place, 5 in the 10,000s place, 2 in the 100,000s place, 3 in the 1 millionth place, and 1 in the 10 millionth place. Did you get it correct? Alright, check this out. This is an abacus, and this is actually an ancient way they used to not only show numbers, but compute numbers. You can actually put place value on an abacus like this. So let's look at this number right here. How can we show this on the abacus? We're going to put the number of beads in each place value on each line. So there's going to be 5 on the 1 string, 4 beads on the 10 string, 2 beads on the 100 string, 3 beads on the 1,000 string, 1 bead on the 10,000 strings, and then 4 beads on the 100,000 string. Now it's your turn to try. Remember, you can pause this video at any time and take your time to make sure that you're solving these correctly and you're really learning the process. Can you fill out the abacus? 532,162. Two beads will go in the one string. Six beads will go on the 10 string. One bead will go onto the 100 string. Two beads will go onto the 1,000 string. Three beads will go onto the 10,000 string. And five beads will go onto the 100,000 string. Did you get it correct? Let's try another one. This time, I'm going to give you the beads on the abacus, and you tell me what number the abacus is showing. The abacus is showing 162,352. All right, to summarize, in this video, we learned what place value is, why it's important, what a digit is, and then also some different ways to show place value. If you have more questions or want to learn more about math and how to make math visual, make sure you subscribe. We put new videos out every single month. Bye!